Hi guys, Maya once again, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'll be showing you how to completely set up a Payoneer account. So this is going to be a complete step-by-step video guide on how to set up a Payoneer account, how to completely set up a Payoneer account from the scratch. Payoneer is actually a payment service provider which actually lets you send and receive, most especially receive payments all over the world. Yes, most especially if you're in countries outside America, Europe and Oceania, where it's pretty much, it can be tough and receiving payments from the rest of the world. Believe me, I don't know what I've done without these guys. And you'll be needing this most especially if you're someone that offers any form of e-commerce or online products or service where you need to receive payment from international clients. You'll be needing this payment service. So make sure to stick to the end because we'll be going through everything from the scratch. So let's get into it and get started, guys. Okay guys, welcome back to the video. So this Payoneer, like I said, Payoneer is a payment service provider that actually lets you send and receive money anywhere in the world. Yes, and most especially if you're someone who offers any form of e-commerce, which will mean you receive payments from international clients. Most of us live in countries where these things can be challenging issues. So Payoneer is actually that payment service provider that actually helps you solve that problem. So here I am on this page, Payoneer. But then hold on guys, I want to point something out here, something very, very important. Now if you look at these two pages, this is the first page, which is what we have here, and if you go over to the next one, which is this one, they're both the same Payoneer sites, but if you look closely, they are a bit different. Yes, now this is what you get when you are being referred by a Payoneer partner. I'm a Payoneer partner, so when I refer you to Payoneer, this is what you get. But this is what you get if you just go straight up to payoneer.com to sign up. Now here's where things get interesting, because when you are being referred by a Payoneer partner and you sign up with the Payoneer partners link, you earn $25. I didn't write it, you can see it here for yourself. Sign up and earn $25. But if you go straight up to the site payoneer.com, you won't see this. You only get something like this, and you just register and you won't get that. So in essence, what I'm trying to say is use the link below, the first link below. Go straight down to this video and use the first link below, in order to get to this page where you use this link to sign up. You click this button and then you earn $25. This is from Payoneer guys themselves. That link is a link from a Payoneer partner like me, so that when you use it, Payoneer actually knows that I am the one who referred you, and they will give you $25 for signing up. But if you go straight up to payoneer.com, you won't get that. You can see that for yourself. You just straight up register. So make sure to do that, unless you're kind of not interested in getting that sign up bonuses, which I don't know. Everybody wants sign up bonuses, so I'm pretty much sure that you want to get those free sign up bonuses coming in the first place. So let's get started. Like I said, you go to the link to the description below. The description of this video, the very first link in that video, in this video below, you get that the link is going to be something like this. It's going to be something like this. It ends in TU, so you just pop it in, and then it's pretty much going to bring you to this page. You can see it. So when you get to this page, you just quickly navigate to this part where it says sign up and earn $25, and you click that and pretty much get the process started. So I just got started. So now Payoneer wants to actually know the right account for your needs, but this is nothing to take too serious. It's just coming here and you say it doesn't matter what you select guys, you can, but I just say you go with individual, because you're probably going to be an individual unless you're a company or something like that, but to just choose what suits you best. Like I said, it doesn't matter, it's not a grand rule or anything serious, just choose anyone. So I'm looking to can choose whatever, and usually in this case, for people doing e-commerce, you want to receive payments from international clients. So you click that and it will bring you to this page where you go ahead and register. So you click register when you get here. So, okay, let's wait for that. Okay, now here we're going to get pretty much started with the sign up processes. So first you input your real name. Okay, I'm gonna input my real name here. I'm gonna say just input that. So you get those your email in. I already have a PNA account, so I'm gonna open a third one because I already have two. So I'm just gonna do this for you guys. So I'm doing this for the culture. So just kind of go there, go down below and just hit that subscribe button and hit that like button. It will help the video a lot. So I'm gonna pop in my spare email right in. Okay, that's pretty much it. Let's do some background check on that again. Okay, so we enter the email address again. Okay, now you pretty much choose a date of birth. So we're gonna choose a date of birth, by the way, so you can go back in time. First of all, let's choose a date. Okay, so that's pretty much it for the first step. So click next, and it's going to take you to the next place where you impute your address, guys. So you impute your address depending on where you stay, and then this has already auto-generated my address. So another thing you need to put in here is your phone number. So you just put in your phone number. I think I have another phone number here which I'll be using. Just put your phone number. I'm gonna check that again if it's correct. Okay, so now you confirm the phone number, you send the verification code. They're gonna send the code. So you request for the code. So you're gonna click send code, yes. And they're gonna send the code. Now I think the code should be here any minute. Okay, the code is here. So I'm gonna input the code. Okay, and I'm gonna click next. So it's pretty much simple steps. You just need to follow the on-screen instructions. So now you actually pop in your password right in here. So I'm gonna pop my password in, set up. You re-enter password again. So now here you pretty much select your security question just for backup. So there are a lot of things here. You can go with anyone that you feel is gonna be the right answer for you. So in this case, let's say, let me choose the name of my first school. Okay, was I just child's birthday? Yes. Okay, let me go with major. My major in college, so let me put that in. So you put in the security question, you put in an answer, and remember to always remember that you can just copy it and then save it in a personal document so that I don't forget that. So you're gonna pop in an ID number. Wait while I just get that ID number right now. Okay, I'm gonna run a check again just to check that everything is okay. Alright, so we just enter the capture code below. It's gonna be, I guess that's A4X6P. Okay, so we'll click next after we've done that. And then we're almost done, just one more step. So we can now add the bank account. So depending on your country and your currency, choose your country, choose your currency, choose the bank, So in this case, let me add Access Bank. So let me get my Access Bank details. Okay, I think I have it off it. So that's my Access Bank account number in there, pop that in. So I agree to terms and conditions, and I agree to pricing and fees, and I go ahead and click submit. That's it, guys. You can see we're pretty much there. So now you can see you're gonna receive an email confirmation within several business days once your application has been reviewed. So PNA is actually going to review your application, and then they are going to give you feedback in a couple of days. But one thing I've noticed from experience is that this process normally doesn't take much time. They pretty much do it in minutes. So as you can see, it's almost there. So they're going to confirm your account, and then they are going to reach out to you in a couple minutes most likely. So let's go ahead to our email. So when they do that, it's going to be in your email. They're going to send you an email saying, okay, hey, we've actually reviewed your account and you're good to go. So it's time for you to actually start using Pioneer. So let's go back to my email and check if it's ready, because it's most likely I'm going to be ready in a couple minutes from your sign up. So let's do that right away. So you just go straight up and sign in. So when you this is the page, you just get you here, and then you click sign in, and then you're gonna sign in. So when you sign in, you're gonna be in here. So this is what your account is going to look like. You're going to have a US dollar balance, you're gonna have an euro balance, and you're gonna have a GBP balance. These are the three accounts they'll give you by default. And now one thing I like about these guys is that when you actually go let me go to my global payment service where you actually see your accounts. So you can see you can also add more accounts if you want. You can add the Japanese yen accounts, a SGD account, or a Canadian dollar account, or you can even add multi accounts, like you can see two US accounts here. So now you can see now when you click on view details. So when you view details, you can see the details of the bank. Now you can see Pioneer pretty much helps you set up accounts in these countries. Like this is the US dollar. They are gonna help you set up a US bank account, and you can use this bank account to send and receive money. But then it's just a normal bank account. You can see Community Federal Savings in New York, with a routing number and an account number and an account type, which is checking in this case, all opened in your name. So you can see send for the Eurozone. You can see this is a Wirecard bank in Germany with the IBAN. You can see the bank country opened in your name. And also this let's go to the UK bank, and this is the Barclays bank in UK, opened your name too. So pretty much they help you set up accounts in these countries with your name despite you not being there. So that's a nice thing, guys. When you log in here, the one thing you should do is to actually go to settings and go to verification center. So now, because this account is verified, I don't have anything to there, but pretty much yours will be looking something different because they'll be telling you to verify your identity. As you can see, I've actually verified my identity here. So you upload your valid means of identification, whatever it's gonna be. So you upload that and then they'll approve it. If they don't approve it, you keep uploading. You can see I kept uploading mine till it finally got approved, guys. So this for one of my accounts. So and that's pretty much it. You can see it's pretty much simple. Now with this, you can now start receiving payments and you can start making payments with Payoneer. So like I said, this is going to prove very handy for you, especially if you're in countries where it's pretty much hard to receive money from international clients, especially countries in Africa, which is where I come from. So I wouldn't know what I've done in my e-commerce journey without this guy. So I'm pretty much affirmative that this thing is actually for everyone. These guys are actually the best. So I strongly recommend Payoneer for anyone who is actually, most especially anyone into e-commerce who is looking to receive payments from international clients all over the world. So that's it, guys. With this note, we end our video. Now you actually have a Payoneer account in your hands, so you can go straight ahead and receive payments all over the world. So I would appreciate it if you go down below and like this video, because I know you get a lot of value from this video. So go down below and smash that like button, and also subscribe to our channel. Here in our channel, we talk about a lot of things when it comes to making money online, trading and investing in all the financial markets, digital marketing, and online and e-commerce aspects like this one we just discussed, which is Payoneer. So if this is some kind of content, make sure to subscribe so you get exposed to more of our content in the future. So with that, stay safe, guys, and see you in the next one, guys. Thanks.